Message from Mary, Sanctifier to the People of God. Enoch, May 19th, 2021. Little children of my heart, may the peace of my Lord be with you all. My children, you are going to receive great blessings, gifts, and charisms in this Pentecost that is approaching. Gather around prayer, recollection, fasting, and penance so that the outpouring of the Holy Spirit of God may be poured into each one of you, just as it happened to the disciples of my Son. On this Pentecost, the Spirit of God will manifest Himself with all His power upon those little children who remain steadfast in faith and in the grace of God, praying, fasting, and asking for His outpouring. On this Pentecost, there will be a great outpouring of the Holy Spirit to prepare the people of God for the coming of the warning. Rejoice, my little ones, for you will receive gifts and charisms, which will strengthen you spiritually, so that you may defend yourselves against the attacks of the enemy of your soul and his hosts of evil. Prepare yourselves, then, to receive the outpouring of the Spirit of God, which on this coming Pentecost will be poured out in great abundance upon the children of God. Springs of living water will gush forth on the five continents. There will be many conversions, and after this special Pentecost, the gospel and the world of God will be proclaimed without fear. The disciples of my Son in these end times will take it upon themselves to evangelize throughout the world and pave the way for His second coming. Gather yourselves in prayer, fasting, and penance, that the coming of the Holy Spirit may find you in grace of God. Read the Holy Word in the Acts of the Apostles, so that on the day of Pentecost you may receive the baptism of the Spirit, which will transform you into disciples of my Son in these end times. Little children, days of famine are approaching on earth. Accept our calls, and as soon as possible, if you have financial resources, stock up on provisions, grains, non-perishable foods, and plenty of water, so that the famine does not take you by surprise. Whatever little or much you have, you must share it with those in need. My little children, who lack the financial resources to stock up on food, I tell you, do not fear. My Father will give you the daily manna, for His mercy is great and everlasting. In the time of scarcity and famine that is approaching, you must pray the Rosary of Mercy of my Son, and then the Rosary of Provision given to my little Enoch, with which my Father will multiply your food and will bring you to the most needy the daily bread. Be warned, my children, you will overcome this trial if you trust in divine providence and share the little or much with your brothers and sisters. Remember, all trials will be overcome if you put your trust in God and help each other. May the peace of my Lord abide in you, my beloved children. Your mother, Mary Sanctifier, make known the messages of salvation to the whole world, little children of my heart.